Got it. Barracks and 2, we're gonna go right down the road, try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead. Faster, watch that.
Hey! Whoa!
Let's fucking go!
Hello, you good?
Yeah, what happened?
We never get our way from
you work firing constantly.
What the fuck? My god, my gun's empty, what the hell?
Am I crazy? Is there nothing in there?
Okay,
you got an ace in rack.
I don't know why I didn't.
Check the vehicles.
Oh. I did the same thing, you're good.
How do I actually, like, get them?
You go to glasses, or facewear.
Oh, yeah, right. Should've been obvious, yeah.
I feel like I'm supposed to have more stuff.
Just saying again, the crates are ace arsenals, not the in-game inventory. You have to do the ace arsenal.
Yeah, this is the goggles, right? I've forgotten how to use those.
Yeah, the heads up display stuff. It's under facewear, is where it is.
HUD glasses, right?
How do you turn
HUD's
on?
HUD's balaclava, excuse me?
Yeah, that's.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, a HUD APR.
Oh,
balaclava.
Yeah. I'm going to have to cancel this month. Yeah, this is cringe as hell. Oh, the Joker one, though. I got the Society. But
Joker one looks great, yeah.
Yeah,
take your time.
How do you activate the HUD society again? Right window.
Shift K. X.
Ah.
It's a little bit edgy though, you know, I'm just gonna go
ahead and take this.
Are you going for the society?
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, alright. Oh, what? Got the HUD gas mask?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
The HUD gas mask.
Alright, Chanson, you should have one now.
HUD AV.
In front.
HUD AV.
It looks so weird. It's just clipping into the model.
Yeah, thank you.
Great.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm gonna hit up the HUD visor. The HUD visor looks kinda cool.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the HUD visor. I'm taking the gas masks.
If you're trying to speak, Chess, and I can't hear you at all.
Oh, no, I wasn't. I just.
Okay.
I don't know why I just like, stayed on.
Is this a part of the Pelican? What?
Okay.
Yes, yes, it is.
Who painted?
I paint.
Either way, we have to go and find Archie and then collect Archie.
It seems a little silly to go into Zeus just to come talk to you. Hi.
Oh, he's right here. Very, very tiny.
Archie.
Issue, but I was toggling.
Hello.
Laser
can you join on us?
Join on us.
Do you need the laser?
I was
just messing
with it, and then it disappeared. Yes, and do you still need that radio, or did Gibbs?
Gibbs handled it.
Okay, cool.
I suspect if I give it back, it's gonna happen again. That's why I ask. Because that sounds like a mod. Hello, I got pinged.
Hello, ping.
Oh, alright, Benji, just FYI, I have 6 box mats.
How do you like Battlefield, by the way?
It's okay. It's like, well, a bit too chaotic for me alone, but
more people with friends. Okay, I was thinking the same thing. I might pick it up.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Dude, I missed it. It has those vibes.
Whoa!
There
hey,
you go. Hey,
nice.
Can we get heals? Thank you.
Yeah, I'll pick it up for
you. Yeah.
Nice, thank you.
In all my free time, but like, yeah,
definitely. I was gonna say, I'm gonna
play once a month. Oh, yeah, it's better than zero.
That's true.
like I'm missing some of my shit. My backpack is completely open, completely empty.
Oh fuck, I removed bandages thinking you could swap them, and now I have none.
Oh shit! It's angry! It's
oh,
angry!
Shit. Oh shit.
Whiskey 2.
Hey, whoever's Whiskey 2, do you need to get a long range? No, Whiskey 2 needs not actually, but that's what it is. Just
okay,
fuck.
Whiskey 1, if your people are all set, get in the Pelican.
Whiskey 1, let's get into this Pelican on the left. Pelican on the left.
No, I think we're alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not too late for that if I need you. Okay. You're leading Whiskey 2.
Oh. Oh, there's some 400 round tracer mags in the, or box mags in there for me.
Boxes you got from me, Creed?
Six, I think.
Oh, yo. Oh,
there's okay. 400 Fire round boxes in the Pelican,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, my gun. My gun is like 9.5. So,
using NATO caliber in the future.
Yes.
A lot of Halo guns do. It's kind of weird.
A lot of sci-fi guns surprisingly use 7.62 NATO.
Crazy how that works, right? Yeah.
You can use that 400 round belt in the Big Ben. Because
I
can't.
That's for MMG. MMG uses that.
MG has a smaller caliber than LMG? Okay.
Don't think about it. Yeah, like,
whose ammo is this?
It's 9.5 by 40. So, I guess it's like lower velocity, higher caliber, that kind of shit.
Guess.
I got the 50AE machine gun. The 50 action. I got the Deagle machine gun.
I guess in the future they have the smart idea of basing it on how much throughput you're giving the enemy. So if you fire like a big caliber, but like once every minute, then that's LMG by that.
Yeah. It's all about lead brand, that, right?
But if you use like an airsoft minigun, you know, that's like a HMG because it fires a fuck ton of bullets. Even though they're only tiny plastic BBs.
All I'm gonna contribute to that is that War Thunder measures it by burst mass.
Burst mass, that's a new term, but yeah, that makes sense.
To make a crude joke about burst mass.
Burst mass.
It's burst this mass.
Versus in kilograms per second of burst
mass.
Why
was that so uncomfortably close to each other, by the way, by the stiglets?
What are you talking
about? Some of them are like really leaning into you. I think what's going on.
No, like military cultures evolved in the future. We're comfortable with this thing.
I mean, who is to say it's not good now?
The way Bubba's is resting is
leaning
fucking
on each other all the time.
It's like, the one thing you're missing, Bubba, is like cross your legs and then, Lee Gamer can like rest his wrists on your knee as it leans into
everyone
you.
All in.
That'd be cute.
Sure.
We're all battle brothers here
all
in the future,
in, okay.
You know? We're just
we are going
sticking out to each other.
Right,
this
vehicle is fucking massive, by the way.
It really is.
Someone go out.
I'm trying to find a...
This
thing
looks good.
Oh, yeah, once you put the four thrusters in, it's like, alright, I'm a zippy little boy.
Oh, this is scary.
Hey. I want
to
know
a lot safer. So, who called the MP3?
Give me a good look at the book crush there.
We're here for the fire team briefing.
Hey, Kennedy, you're flying this thing, right? No? Oh.
It's Zeus flying it.
Oh, it's Zeus.
Nobody's flying it.
You should be right.
Fast.
Whiskey 1, I want you covering north side. Whiskey 2, I want you covering south side once we exit this vehicle.
The point of concern, are we like magnetically attached to our seats or?
Yes. Clenching.
I'm clenching. Yeah.
Fuck it.
Get there's a little clenches. Peg that sticks up and you just gotta clench.
What do you think we train for?
Well, we're the Marines.
Got glute exercises for this
Navy.
Very moment.
Since the aliens have been shitting our pants ever since, we are ready. Alright.
This map.
Two on the world. Taking north.
One way in, one way out.
Hold on, healing myself real quick.
Ow.
Everyone alright?
No, I took a grenade.
We're around the corner. I saw
it. Yeah.
What is there?
5mm?
Yo. Ow.
I mean, then again, 5mm is also smaller.
Medic? Any medics here? Yeah, I need a medic.
Medic's right over here, like right around the corner.
Alright, one sec.
They also have someone down, so they're fine.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
I took a grenade, like, to the face.
Sorry, you said a giant egg?
Alright, thank
you.
You
don't fall apart at the scene, so.
Yeah.
Let's shift toward the west.
It just disappeared.
Aren't you? To the west.
Watch out, Archie.
New technology.
Archie, Banshee, go west.
looks like they're all dead.
Why is the ground shifting as I move?
He's got a bigger gun than the rest of us, but second floor is clear.
That's just 5.56.
Here's the core.
Do we have anybody to bomb it?
We did it. Nope, we did it. Look,
okay.
The AA gun is down.
Alright, sweet.
So, let's, get move. Let's get moving toward it.
We did it, guys. The hell? Rabbits are native to this planet?
That looks like a fucking...
No, it doesn't. I doubt Reforger is going to handle it any better.
One Banshee E, size up.
That shit needs APUs in space.
No, like you don't understand. It don't work.
Oh. Because
it uses premium DLC non-existent bullets.
What the fuck? Really? Wait, your AT is not usable. You said your AT is not usable.
Reloading.
in with how.
It doesn't seem to be very accurate.
Moving vehicle to the east.
Okay, just move back.
Don't run in front of my gun! Reloading. Two elites are in.
Die.
Yeah, just go prone and shoot under it.
Jesus.
Down.
Oh, a bunch of them.
Oh.
Well, I'm very down.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'll help.
It's fine.
Well, yeah, so
I just got a battle rifle.
Yeah.
They said once we made it to the base, let's turn around and come back.
They could take space canteens full of space war.
Oh, thank God.
Bakers? No. Mainly, you don't have any space canteens full of space war. Let me check.
No, they got AC.
Contact. Fuck. Is it... Oh, there.
Mm. Yeah, okay. Right.
You saw nothing.
Liquid, no space barrels for the space machine gun.
Thank you.
Alright, we were told once we get here, we just turn around and go back to where we came from.
Holy shit, I need a sew.
You just committed war crimes and then we'll go back to camp and sleep?
Well, what else would you do? Yeah, we'll go to space.
Whiskey, actual whiskey one. We've cleared out all resistance at the base of the AA gun, we're entering now. Whiskey one copies.
E-beans, do you stitch, or?
Do I I've got a medic pad. Ooh.
Okay.
Yeah, I won't shoot it, but I have 10 rounds left.
Oh, it's broken. It's broken.
Hi.
Alright, I need stitching, like, badly. Where is...
Well, we'll keep on slapping duct tape on for now, but we're on our way back to Ken.
Okay, because I'm back completely and utterly.
Whiskey Actual, the AA gun has been disabled, and we're going to need a visit with the medic as soon as possible.
Yeah, huh? No, I have...
Oh, it looks like they have somebody down over there.
What the fuck?
9.5, actually.
Okay, I don't have that.
Yeah.
What you got? I got two boxes of 7.62.
Oh, ruined. You can give that to Banshee, though.
Banshee. Where the fuck's Banshee?
Right there.
Right here.
Banshee. Would you like some 7.62?
Bubba's?
Yes, sure.
You've got support incoming.
Holy shit.
Christ.
Oh, that's good as hell.
There you go. Ooh.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Holy shit. I am almost out of ammo, so. Sorry. I had to put the barrels in after the fact, but I did do that.
How did you do that?
Chasen, do you have any more room? Oh, is this in?
Yeah,
never mind.
We get another one for GL.
There's a. another mag for me if you can carry that. If not, it's cool.
So they're all shooting up some premium items here. Yeah. Space machine gun.
Okay. I think I'm good.
You're very quiet.
Yeah, you don't need a space gun.
Wait, do you have a 400 round box?
Yeah.
Yes, I have one 400 round box. So it's okay if you can't really.
No, I picked it up. It's just, I have six 100 round boxes.
Oh yeah, I have a bunch. I have a couple 100 round boxes and then two 400 round boxes. So don't, if it's weighing you down too much, don't worry about it.
Don't worry, I'm only 76 pounds.
I am 102, which is, yep, that's over encumbered.
Can you take team lead?
All right.
Can you take team lead in like ace?
Not sure. Let's find out. I'm gonna find the control for that. Oh, it's.
I think it's just in the self and track menu if it's anywhere.
Yeah. Left control Windows.
I was gonna give a couple of shoot pogs. No IFE. No need for that.
There we go.
Better.
Hey.
Yeah, so basically...
Ah, damn, still 100.
To go back to them. I don't know if you heard that bit.
Yeah, I think so.
I did hear that,
sounds right.
Right,
but I'm not completely certain. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out. Apologies, hopefully things go a little smoother now.
Let's see.
Okay.
Ah, oh, jeez.
Do you see those, or those premium too?
I see. I can
okay.
load them into the thing, though.
You should already have one loaded, right?
Yeah. No, because the thing that was loaded was here.
Oh, I see what happened. Wait, I told it to land troops, is it just going straight to the air forever?
Huh?
Okay, just delete it.
Two daddies here.
There's someone who I think was down a moment ago. I know that Banshee over here needs stitching as soon as possible.
Oh, yeah.
Wrong thing, wrong tube.
With Cassie.
Right here.
Over here.
Oh, they are gone!
Yeah. I got wrecked by two, whatever the elites are.
I cannot
oh.
It's all good, no worries.
Oh, that's...
All
right. Okay.
Now you should have one.
Why can't I not stitch?
No. Do you have a stitching thing
no,
in your back?
You
are you the command? Oh, yeah.
Let me ping Zeus, because I don't have a...
Yeah.
I don't think I have a ping Zeus. Oh, no, yeah, you do. Gibbs!
This is fixing something. Try now to check the drop pod over here. What's up, Blackhawk?
I don't have
a... needs a stitching kit. Surgical kit.
Okay.
Kit.
He loves the pain.
Wait,
so... Can we please get GL rounds, please? I've only got 12.
Whatever.
Oh, we don't have stitching,
or
huh?
Only 12.
You'll be happy to those.
Oh, GL rounds is 12. That's nothing.
Okay.
I've only got...
I know.
There's a pelican.
Okay, so
Pelican taking fire.
Oh,
I
don't have
Whiskey one is at the moment.
Oh shit!
Nope, incoming.
So we are being
okay, it's in the inventory.
Some of you. That was gonna
be. You found the thing?
Right, so this doesn't load the ammo.
What?
Yep, okay. This thing, I can stitch.
Okay, where's
your... Sniper is south, southwest.
Whiskey one is fine.
Yes. Alright, there we go. 15 seconds. Anybody
sniper southwest? Snipers.
Roger, will do.
Whiskey 1, we're to move to Whiskey Actual.
Hey, you've got contact to your east.
So I'm really happy about that.
Yeah, I know. Hang on, man. I'm sorry. I didn't know what the DLC thing was, the real left out of left field.
Okay.
Did that not happen?
I'm going to attack you as well, Banshee.
Okay.
The only
you
one
just
I have.
Some contact plan. I'm going to
wise about
sort
it.
Sort this out with you, right?
Banshee, you doing sure. Alright?
What was that?
Yeah, I'm doing alright. I'm almost done. I'm trying not to take more grenades to the face.
That one doesn't happen for anybody who owns the DLC, which we both do, so... and it's not marked in such a way that would indicate that the DLC
am I good
would
to
be
go?
A problem. So...
28
presumably
seconds.
Tanks? Do you have tanks?
Hacking takes a while because
do you
you're almost
have any
dead.
DLC?
I have
yeah.
Okay.
Bruised up as hell.
I didn't know that. Alright.
Yeah. Did you eat two grenades?
Taking Tweed away to right, solve this loaded issue. He'll be back
right,
shortly.
Right, just
okay then.
Teleporting to us, right?
Five.
I'm gonna take that ZS. Let's just go.
Yeah, let's.
Alright, fuck off.
Alright, thank you. You know, there's another warthog over there.
I'll just take that one. Head toward command. Toward whiskey lead. Whiskey one is on route.
So straight
south. Well, we just drove through them.
Hello,
Whiskey One. Hello. How many people can you fit in that thing?
I believe only four.
Okay. And what's your current squad strength? Now the back's joint?
Four.
Gee,
now
I can't
five
hear
backs.
Y'all if y'all can hear me.
Yes, we can hear you.
We can hear you, Vaccinator.
USB.
Say again?
This team speaks a bitch. You get protection? Who is
Don't
this?
Be a fool.
Is this the MSI or Azus? MSI. Is it a reseller or is this direct from MSI? It should. I mean, it's 30 Amazon, so.
I'm gonna leave him to deal with that.
Take this with a grain of salt, but
it is. Just hop in and go.
Yeah.
Wait. Hold.
I'm not in.
I ordered you to disembark.
There we go.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm a private.
Now we're good to go.
Oh, you can turn out. Sweet.
Is this a road?
I guess.
I don't know if I want to pull.
If you drive on it, anywhere is a road. Warthog experience.
Close enough.
True warthog experience. Is that big gun staring at us what we're going to? Yep, it is. That is a Covenant dropship. Holy shit. Oh my god, we're getting hit. I think we got too far ahead of the rest.
Maybe a little. Let's Yeah, we should probably leave the warthog around here somewhere. Then hoof it.
Around, should I get close to the line?
Yeah, let's just park right here, and I'll mark it on the map.
set up and wait for the rest of those guys.
Still got another 300 meters to cross.
We're gonna move direct southwest. In that case, I am just gonna take the route. I realized that we were probably a little bit far, and so I was like, eh. Dylan?
Yep.
No, no, hold on.
Hold. Colin. Are we going to the back gun? Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, oh right, shit.
Right, dismount.
Oh.
Just eject.
God
damn. Nice.
Holy shit, okay.
Held them up nicely.
Ow.
On the left. No, out. Not going out.
Yep. Oh, fuck.
Guys, I don't know if I'm with them in the right spot or not, but I am. There's a giant turret looking at us.
Okay. I need to get my arm.
I need tourniquets on my legs. Beans.
Yep. Oh, there you are.
I'll start pushing my arm.
I only had one of the tourniquets because I'm using a plan on myself.
God damn.
We go more.
I've only got field bandages left.
You two,
yeah.
Keep your guns up.
Oh, hey,
is there anything in the Warthog?
Banshee's down.
Do you have any more ammo?
Me?
No, Archie.
I'm down to 3 bullets. Still got my
back
details.
Up.
Still got my
reloading.
Fuck.
God damn it.
Banshee's down again. Gonna be really
means I'm going to move.
Yeah, you're all good.
I didn't realize it was happening, so we set up the objectives for you to hit them in force, and then you nearly got collapsed.
They're moving up on us. Whiskey One is unable to move at the moment. But we are no longer under fire.
I used all of my biofoam on Banshee's right arm and it only covered half of the injuries.
Banshee is down and all of us are wounded.
Hey, can someone do CPR?
I'll CPR. Okay, Archie, you do it.
I should get buzzernated.
A little bit.
How bad is it?
I used all my biofoam and it wasn't enough to even cover half of his injuries.
And she has the worst luck of any of us here.
He really does.
Care of the last little bit there. Christ.
Okay. Those pine tourniquets on his arms. I think they were. Or at least that one was.
I gave you some additional biofoam to make up for that.
Thank you. Okay.
I'm all blue again.
Yeah, just give blood and then I'll start moving.
Okay, you're receiving blood.
Geocide, that's how we're...
I'm ready. Do we want to smoke and run for it, or just... What are we doing?
Whiskey One is now good to go. We only need a
I'm okay. I got 3 mags.
It is small.
Plus a 400 round one.
Whiskey One, we have a surgeon here. Where's your wounded?
I probably need stitching. Pantry.
Where are they?
I'm right here.
We're all
on the ground, right here.
Pantry is fine.
Yeah, I just need stitching because I got 10 avulsions on one.
Yeah, all of us.
Stitching.
All of us are okay.
Thank you.
As far as like health goes, but we just need stitching on everyone.
Am I good to go?
Alright, you're good to go. Alright, then everybody come to this position.
We need an AT. Could you
ETS? We have a tank. North side, northwest side of the AA.
Oh. Chasten's running in place.
Oh shit. Alright,
I thought I was lagging out there.
Seconds.
Everybody hide. Everybody fucking hide from that AT.
Get your squad to my location as necessary.
Okay. So on. Hey, Blacko, heads up.
Go.
Oh. So it turns out that other ore was not the tank unit, but actually from my fucking group, like right next to our house. So if I die, or disconnect, you're in charge.
Okay, I need to do somebody to do CPR on track.
No, they disconnected.
Oh, they disconnected.
Thank you. Okay, that's the tank right there. Back up. Fuck that shit. I'm gonna steal some bandages and shit. Or some of my box mags. Okay, that much. That thing is still up. It's heading this way.
Thank you.
Do we lose E-beans too?
Okay, so.
Anybody can give blood?
No.
Nope.
No, and E-beans is dead.
I can give lead pills.
Blood pills?
You need some lead pills?
Oh, we can. No.
Oh, okay.
I respond with only a long range. That's bizarre.
Well, yes, but I think our Marines are qualified to not go there.
Have you seen our
I
Marines?
Think most of our Marines are qualified to not go there.
Some of them.
Okay, that fucking pelican loves dropping that shit from very high, and you know what? It actually works, so.
We got resupply, holy shit.
All squads be advised, resupply has.
Yeah, cut off, no.
We.
All squads be advised, resupply has been dropped.
I gotta go visit the resupply. Since I am out of ammo.
I mean, Ben, we might as well just grab this and bring it over.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Need a ride?
Always.
Alright. Go run over these bastards so they can't steal all the ammo.
It obviously isn't ammo for my gun, so...
You got the spanker working?
Change?
Yeah. Have you loaded it?
Go on. Drop the fucking AR ammo right on my head, I dare you, you won't.
Yeah, I don't see the... You need medical, though.
There she is, I knew she was coming.
Also no SMG ammo.
The spare BG ammo.
And I'm overweight again.
Fucking god.
I'll grab your SMG.
Where's my rocket? I don't see a rocket.
I'll gladly take your SMG ammo.
Alright, I'm putting the biofoam back.
God bless. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, there you go. It's in there.
Is this the air?
That's medical.
No, this isn't the air. It's fucking rude, honestly.
Where is the machine gun ammo?
Yeah, where is it, huh?
What?
Let's start the GL. Right. Do the underbarrel mags for the... I just dropped an MA5 pod with...
Yeah,
grenade rounds.
Yeah, but like plenty.
Yeah, I think it's
it's just like an empty crate.
I think this one over here.
Alright, man.
Yeah, so I'm probably there.
No, you think I won't.
Do these work with the GL?
No,
or no?
Yeah. You fucking think I won't, but I will, actually.
Are you gonna ping?
I don't have another.
Should we ping for the machine gun rounds?
Where the fuck's they are?
You know, I don't know.
They won't drop AR ammo on my head. They won't do it. They don't have the balls. They can't do it.
Hi, Benji.
We need AR and MMG ammo.
Oh,
Yeah. Ben's already working on it.
Alright, thank you.
You won't drop ARE supply right in my head. You can't do it. Keep moving. You can't touch me.
Could we also get
an
LAT rocket? An LAT rocket?
I don't know if he's still here.
It's a good shit.
Oh, it is a good shit.
I gotta reach it. One sec. Oh, what we got in here?
There we go.
Do we also get LAT rockets with this resupply?
I've been shit talking the gods, and in honesty, I think that was just unfortunate. So that's unfair.
The rockets situation has been complicated this op, and the only
this
resupply
is my
pod, formal like these ones that comes with a rocket,
the
is
shit,
the M41. I'll drop another M41 if you want to take that. That's the best I can do, really. Without some fiddling, at least. I think it'll be easiest if I just drop another M41.
I'm grabbing one more 200 off you.
Ain't laying left, buddy.
I'm full up now.
Better be using that gun.
Oh, hell yeah.
I've been using them.
Use it more.
What are these rucksacks that we wear? Look so horrifically uncomfortable.
You know, I can only fire like
I don't have a backpack
for my barrel starts to melt.
You know what? That's fine.
Go! You ran someone over. Is Gibbs still around?
Is this our pick?
Do you want a ping for? Oh, there we go.
It's Vic.
I mean, there are two identical vehicles.
Yeah, that one was driven up by CO. Don't waste your stuff, Bobby. Don't waste your stuff. Or just have another pack.
Claims it's vehicle by Dan.
Wait, are we?
Oh, take your turn, it gets back.
Right, I just got back and heard a ping. What's up?
Hi. I require a Zeus heal.
Oh,
my
he got run over.
HUD box is placed down, by the way, if anyone wants to pick up HUD again.
Archie, hop in. We're going shopping.
I think Archie's just in the wrong one.
Archie, you're in the wrong pick.
There we go.
Whiskey actual whiskey one.
Is that the base right there?
It is, yes. Whiskey actual, whiskey one. Yeah, well, I guess I can't speak to them because they don't want to talk.
Nice.
Quick, let's go take the base while it's abandoned. Before Zeus sees. No, that didn't go so well last time.
I did that once during one of the Warhammer ops, however long ago, and nearly got banned for it, so.
Something exploded
Wait,
over there.
Really?
Whiskey 1 is already in position.
I don't think that's marked on the map as a... Oh, that is the Covenant Bob. Okay. The distance just looks different.
Roger, Whiskey One is going to move.
Maybe bring us up to the rocks on the left.
Yeah, no, that's exactly.
That looks like a banshee? Yes, it is banshee.
Yeah, that's a banshee.
Do we have any AA?
Should you hop up here and set up your MG? What are you doing on ammo?
Me? I'm good. Got plenty. Got a brute! Or a hunter! Two hunters! Not if one of those hits me, drag me behind the rocks, guys! Thank you. I'm up.
Back into cover.
Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo. Or reloading.
Let's move on the fob. All we can. Whiskey one is advancing on the fob.
Visual glitch. Alright, we secured it.
Oh no, that was the energy shield.
Oh! It says we secured the fob.
All units be advised, the fob is clear.
Our Vic is a wreck. Can you get the long range off of Chasson?
No, I already have one for some reason.
Okay, well, let him know that our Vic is gone.
Okay.
Where's E-Beans? Oh, there she is. Our Vic is a wreck.
Your Vic is a wreck? All
right, yeah, it's fine. What's one of the things smoking over there.
Alright, sounds good. Hi, Command. Whiskey lead.
Archery, we're getting a new Vic. Here it comes. Man, Warhawks. I mean, it is true to Halo.
It is, very much so.
Warthogs hit something, go flying. Hit a pebble.
Didn't drift as much as I thought it would.
Or flip as much as he thought.
Why is someone in there naked?
Why are you complaining?
Chasson, do you already have a long range again?
No, we don't have shit.
Is that three? Yeah, three, do you need pistol mag?
Alright, can you hear me?
Yep. Have you been.
Like rounds, given they're going at like Mach 500.
So it says really the heat rockets
yeah,
are unguided.
Have to be, right?
They almost
yeah, but it says the personal rockets are guided.
You're right, absolutely.
I swear he's trying to take us out with these.
Yeah, like but the, load as much as you can in the truck.
I don't know, maybe
yep,
you
yep, yep, yep.
Part?
I don't know if there's another
part. You thing. Can only access it.
They could be like,
okay,
it costs 20 meters long, but you know.
Yeah, so one is guided.
I can't see the bottom of them.
That could be the other end of a drop that landed on the other end of the halo ring.
Yeah, this is like some kind of orbital construction technique. You know, they drive the piles into the ground to make buildings.
This is all light machine gun stuff.
I'm having such a good time.
Yeah, exactly. We got a nice drop of machine guns.
Oh. Yeah, but not medium.
Right. Here we go.
Well, to be fair,
thank you.
At the beginning, I had like 6 rifle mags, and I think I blew through that for 10 minutes.
God, Jesus.
That one had like anti-grav tech. That was experimental by Oni. This one just said, fuck it, we ball.
Is there any medium machine gun ammo?
I think
can I get
three
round
we got
the ones in here are 5.45. That's a light machine gun. Yeah, none of this is medium machine gun ammo.
Alright, inbound.
That is the front.
Can we please also get 3-round GO rounds, please?
Yeah, let's ping and ask.
We need...
Okay, GL and medium machine gun ammo, but whatever. GL and medium machine gun ammo, but we're good, I guess. I guess we're moving out.
Oh my god, just take the light machine gun and put it in the...
I got ammo, whatever, let's go. It's fine.
Are we not getting geo rounds? Oh man.
I guess not. I don't know. Suppose I'm good on that.
I literally got 10 rounds last time we got supply.
Yeah, I don't know.
Not letting me get in.
Try an ace? Okay, somebody else drive.
I'm in Jarvis.
Not letting me get in.
Okay.
Get out.
Try getting in.
I
can't
get in.
Oh, I can't even get out. Okay.
Okay. Now you can get in.
I'm not gonna get in.
It was E-Bean's fault.
Everybody in?
Yep. I don't think so. Chasson, are you there? Oh, there's Chasson. Okay. You weren't showing up on the map for some reason.
Oh,
on the thing.
Fuck?
Why are you still here?
Oh, it's just...
Go!
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Getting flanked. Are we retreating or?
They're relocating. And you should probably relocate.
You have an MA5.
Yeah, no, I found that bus.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure.
I do appreciate that. Yeah, no, thank you.
Oh my god, okay. Someone do CPR. I'll just start doing everything I can. Don't know if we're gonna be able to save her. Okay, getting the arms.
I'll get legs as well.
We really need a medic.
Yep. Well, we got one.
Okay.
Got
one.
Hey.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Okay. Don't look at your medic menu.
Behind. Northwest. Close. Holy shit. I don't even have enough tourniquet.
Oh, that's... I'm down to 5 bullets. Not 2, alright.
Oh! Well, we cleared it, I guess.
But at what cost?
Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why need to have a gander at me?
These covenant weapons just wreck ya.
Oh yeah. Whoa. What's going on?
We're getting glassed. Yay for all our hard work.
Yay. I need a lot of healing, like now.
Oh,
okay,
yes,
then.
You do. I'll do legs.
I'll do chest.
Oh, dear God.
Welcome to future warfare.
All right, fucking full security, guys. Oh, okay. It's like boss music.
Yeah, here.
Are you done? Working on head?
Well, not quite. Yep. Yeah.
And I'm popping open myself.
Celine for ya, and then I'm out of here.
Okay, you're no longer bleeding. Congratulations.
It's amazing, but...
Alright. Everyone get eyes west if you can. You'll see a beautiful sight.
Alright,
we're good.
We're good.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I just saw blue, Emma.
I guess I could go for another one as well, but...
I just saw blue in an hour and then passed out.
Yeah.
I mean, who's stopping me? You know what? Fuck, I'll do it. Grab you.
I'm not entirely sure what's happening right now, anyway, so...
I just said look west.
West? I don't see shit west.
I don't either.
Am I supposed to have my V distance up or something?
Look! Hey, fellas! Here she comes!
It's the friggin' frigate.
I'm probably gonna... I probably need my V distance up, don't I?
Yeah, I don't... Oh, there it goes. Holy shit, boom!
Oh, I see it now, yeah.
Now it's gone.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I don't think they planned for V distance, because I didn't see it. It's like, it's landed somewhere over there. That's what I saw. I saw, like, a glimpse of it.
Yeah.
I have to have 6,600, like, view distance to get it.
Yeah, no, I did not see anything happen with it.
Yeah, so you see that thing over there? We were supposed to...
Yeah, I see a sandstorm.
Oh, yeah, well, I see that, right? There's a spaceship that landed.
I mean, that spaceship did just land.
See it coming in, but
are we all
you didn't really see it until it was landed because it was that far away.
The dust is bad.
Looks like people don't know how to use it.
Are we all getting in this one? What?
Yeah,
oh, there we go. Here we go.
Yeah.
Not exactly wearing
two.
Power armor.
Two.
Yeah, it's not letting me in.
Pass me, please. Not letting you in.
Wait. There we go. All right.
I'm the one who's flipping the warthog.
Exactly.
And I am the grenadier.
So
I have a big gun. Tonks. Space tonks.
Super cool.
Whee.
Are we on supplies?
I'm out of
I need my geo
rounds.
I'm on my last MG mag. Because they keep not dropping them. Is this not the index? Down to half a mag. Shit. What are we doing?
Waiting for resupply. Is Whiskey 2 supposed to just be going?
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need stitching.
My body is healthy.
right now, I'm going to fill them up with a bunch of crap.
Okay, thank you.
Can I get Stitcher and Drew?
I'll sit here.
Oh, dear God.
Oh, don't worry. I'm one of the better ones.
Oh, good. We all have.
Oh, I need blood as well. Holy shit.
Whiskey 2, do you want to proceed without the tanks? You're gonna have to wait till resupply happens.
How the hell am I supposed to reload?
Thank you, Seawater.
I'm giving them resupply, so.
Oh, okay. Pack doesn't
thank
take
you
too long.
That.
Round box.
Okay, you're good to go, Chasm.
Awesome.
Oh my god, don't please don't do that. Oh my fucking god, please.
You still have 300 bombs.
Yeah, it took like basically the entire drive over here to patch up one of my arms.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, his bad. His bad, bad.
These Covenant weapons are just ridiculous.
So what ammo is everyone in need of still?
I need medium machine gun ammo.
You know what? Can you give me the item name of your box mags?
Yeah, the only one I have is the 400 round one. It's the 7.62, yeah.
Okay, so can you check the second leftmost box and see if the boxes fit in here?
Yeah, I need stitching here, but. Why am I.
9.5 by 40s.
Five by 40. That's for the BR.
Why am I walking? What the hell?
9.5.
Yeah,
by 40.
Ah. Oh, no, wrong stuff.
I can pack. Yeah. Okay. Never mind that. You're good to go.
Oh my god.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, I'm over. Why am I overweight? Can I get a stitch here?
Stitch and crimson. One after the other.
Why am I suddenly? Oh, because I got 9 of those. Jeez.
Oh dear God! Fancy.
Yeah.
Stop eating grenades.
But they're so tasty.
Holy shit! Okay. 80 seconds. Yeah. 80 seconds.
Hey, water plant. Is there a water plant? Is there a water plant in the building?
Okay, hey, what are we waiting on?
15 rounds, 7.62 by 50.
I can do that right now.
Yeah,
I got it.
Okay, give it on.
Rounder, which one specific?
AR mags should be in. AR mags are in the leftmost one.
Okay. For the M3.
Oh, yeah,
nope, those are
to be done.
I'll put MA5 mags in one of the rightmost.
Somewhere. Aha!
Gotcha. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's roll. For future reference, plant it.
Okay,
never mind.
Okay.
Guys, can I get painkillers or something?
Honk all you fucking want. I need. And there's no medicine.
All
right.
I might be able to take it.
I don't think I have.
Not have ammo. I can't just like.
Honk all you fucking want. There's no medicine left. I need fucking bandages.
There you go.
Oh god damn it! All right. Quit fucking honking.
Okay, I'll put that in your pack. If you're set on everything else, you can get in the hog.
I'm basically set on everything else. I don't know right now.
She, they, that's Queen to you, Bub, Whiskey,
yeah,
was.
Okay, we got to move, dude.
I just...
Holy shit, is it time? Is it time? Is it time?
I think it's time. It's time to go.
Yes. Oh, wait, enter.
Oh, Cassie, you've got saline in your bag.
Yeah, I got saline. Thank you.
All right,
we're good to go.
I wish that like crash didn't happen, but that I didn't like fully die that one time, so I could observe the
actually,
insane
actually
worth
all the tanks in, by the way.
Whiskey
one
am I going, yeah. Should I go more left?
Yeah, you continue east, follow the tanks. Once the tanks take fire, which we just rush in.
Okay.
I full send it up the rocks up ahead.
And they're everywhere.
This is good.
Whoops, didn't mean to throw a smoke. Reloading.
Hey, Bax. I'm on the wrong channel.
One, I believe. Yeah, channel one.
Whiskey one, short range check.
Check.
Alright, this is Blackhawk. I'm taking command while Chase Chasson is incapacitated.
Alright, it's you, who else is part of you?
Archie and Ethan's Chasson. And I.
Yeah, Chasson's being treated. Alright. Yeah, we're going interior. Let's go.
Nope, base cleared.
Regroup at the forerunner structure. Alright, back to the vehicles.
Ah, god damn it. I knew I should have just unflipped it.
Facts.
That was Underworld.
Hmm? I think our fix back
it's,
here.
It's very Underworld.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just laying there. I had to, you know, shoot the elites that were advancing on us, and then everything went black. I woke up, turned to look at you, and you're just in the center of a giant crater.
Yeah, that's pretty much what happened. It's just, I took a sticky grenade. It was either a sticky grenade or a, rape. Just hit me directly.
Okay, I know there's a rape where I left, which is why I said that, but I didn't know that there was, a sticky grenade that had been thrown or anything, so... Whatever the case, it fucked you up.
Boy, no.
Whiskey 2 just got teleported.
How about we're to get inside the structure because it's the only way to be safe.
Hey guys, is this where we find Cortana?
Supposed to get in here? Oh, here we go.
For anyone who hasn't played with this, whenever you detonate a vehicle with rockets in it, like, the rockets will actually fly out.
Oh, shit!
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah, I've tested this with, like, 70 rockets in a single truck. It's basically a, cluster landmine.
Next.
Yeah. Dropping your, rockets for me?
There you go.
I've done this before. It's actually has some cluster people before.
Okay.
Oh wow.
It's in the space we can
see. What happened to you?
Why didn't we do that to begin with?
Tweed.
Why didn't you shut the fuck up?
Do you want to get paid?
Yeah,
clearly
Melissa. Yeah, well, system this, or is it something different?
To live.
I don't think it doesn't appear to be injured. Yet it's unconscious.
What was that?
Yeah, so I might just leave like the last part there out of my recording just to like preserve the dignity. You know? Oh. Right. All of our cars flipped and exploded on the way back to our hotel.